the sadness throughout the NBA, here in this arena, back in the team's locker rooms, and in any conversation you have with anybody about what happened today, is simply overwhelming. This tragedy, an unspeakable tragedy, not just because a great basketball player died, but because, as Bill said, seven others, including two young children. As for Kobe Bryant, this spectacular athlete who at age 41 still had so much life and energy, in fact, was as busy as he ever was, Clyde, it's hard to comprehend.
Yeah, Mike, it reminds me of Magic. When I heard the news about Magic, it's like you get hit like a shot with a bullet. And Kobe, I met him a couple of times at All-Star games. First time I met him, I was like, who is this kid? He was so cocky, shooting the ball all the time. He thought he was Michael Jordan. And in the end, he came close, folks. Tenacious attitude, work ethic, indomitable spirit, take no prisoners type of attitude on the court. So that was Kobe Bryant. No friends once he got between the lines. So he wanted to be the best. He won the five titles. Effervescent personality. So, you know, I really learned to admire and respect his game, and obviously feel bad for him with this tragedy.
So important, Clyde, in the history of the NBA. He meant so much to NBA fans. And I don't think, Clyde, it was just because of his enormous talent and all the success that he achieved. I think a lot of it had to do with he loved playing basketball. His just love of the game, and then his work ethic, because the reason he was such a great player was because he simply outworked everybody.
Yeah, remember he made the quantum leap from high school to the pros. I remember Jerry West drafted him, gave up Vlade Divac, and saw the potential in Kobe. And I remember once, Mike, I had to pick up tickets in the lobby at the Knicks. And I went in there, I thought I was in L.A., man. Every jersey I saw, everybody in there was wearing number 8. And that's when I realized the magnitude of this guy. I said, this guy's big, man. He's taking over New York tonight.
Well, of course, his word was released about the tragedy. So many people from the NBA, from around the world, the sports world and other, tweeting about their feelings. Magic Johnson, my friend, a legend, husband, father, son, brother, Oscar winner, and greatest Laker of all time, is gone. It's hard to accept. Kobe was a leader of our game and a mentor to both male and female players. His teammate, they won 3 championships together, Shaquille O'Neal. There's no words to express the pain I'm going through with this tragedy of losing my niece Gigi and my brother Kobe Bryant. I love you and you'll be missed. My condolences go out to the Bryant family and the families of other passengers on board. I'm sick right now.